Meta tips you need to know. Feed your fish once or twice per day. In order to maintain a neutral pH level, test your water quality with test strips or a test kit. Check the filter to make sure it's running normally. When doing water changes, change 25% to 30% of the water. So here are some.